Each time we see something, we have a different, everybody has a different take on whatever we're encountering. And that's what makes art kind of exciting too, is you've got this notion or this inspiration for someone to create a painting or create some sort of thing. And someone comes along and sees that thing and it becomes this, the most important moment in that person's life, and they dream about it and they get up the next morning and they write a poem about this moment, or they write a poem that came to them when they saw this totally unrelated thing. So it's like this chain reaction where you've got this person creates this thing, somebody else sees it, creates something new, a poem, an idea, an invention, whatever. It's a chain reaction. Yeah. And so when I would do my books and I do my pictures, I know inevitably someone's going to see them and something else is going to come about.